But for those that don't know who he is, still just is. I love music. I love the Lord. I love family life. You know, I'm involved in a lot of stuff. Yeah, Easy Life is just around that around family, music, church, work, everything.
Mm. All right. How did you get started in music, man?
Basically, well, most people would know I'm the person who always with a big bass guitar, always moving about with a big bass guitar all over.
So you're a musician?
Yes, started with music, you know. And from time to time, I would be in different churches playing music, playing bass guitar, playing keyboard, and all of that.
So how did you venture from being a musician to deciding to jump out and do some solo recordings now?
That's an amazing experience because, I mean, one day I was just sitting and coming out of a time of fasting and praying with the Lord. A song was dropped in my spirit, and with that, I just started to put pen to paper, and I say, you know what? I hit up Joshua Ali, and I said, Joshua, you know what? I want to record. This was actually Joshua's first recording, too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this was Joshua's first recording. I was the first artist that Joshua Ali recorded.
Wow.
And that's the song that he was playing before,
right.
Follow the King.
Yeah. How long ago was that?
You know, strange enough, I was looking back at my timeline and I realized it was only 2 years ago we started this. Basically, 2 years ago, I started the recording and stuff.
And you have how many singles from the first recording to now?
This would be my sixth song.
Your sixth song.
Yeah,
so nobody pushed you into singing. You just decided, you know what? I'm inspired with a song and I am going to be the one to sing it.
Well, you know, apart from that, apart from my actual single, I would have been on the worship team. I would have been involved in the worship team.
And,
you know, just probably in the background, just doing little, not much.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, I always love worship and I love music. I love music from ever since.
From being in the background, you decided to jump out in front now to be the frontline guy.
And that's the thing, you know, it's not that you want to be the frontline. It's just that, you know, as the music come, you know, you just decide to put it out there and, you know, be a blessing to somebody else.
Right, because it has been my experience that those that usually are in the background, they tend to shy away from the frontline. And these are actually the people that God is calling to the frontline.
Yeah.
You've got a new song to drop. It's on. On a rhythm, the word rhythm. Tell me about this link up.
Well, this link up is a link up that was pending for quite some time because, I mean, since Action One Studios started, they were always in communication with me and we just be bouncing ideas until this one, they decided to just have me a part of it. And watch me, from the day they sent me the rhythm, I get a whole song from 3 o'clock in the morning. I standing in my kitchen 3 a.m. in the morning with a pen and a paper.
Wow.
And I jumping up in my kitchen and my wife like, yo, come in your bed.
What's the storyline of this song?
Well, the name of the song is called Ova Meh.
Mm-hmm.
And Mickey, over this period of time where we were actually experiencing the quarantine, I've seen God open some tremendous doors. God ever blessed you so much, Mickey, that tears come to your eye and you're wondering, what have I done to deserve these blessings?
Yep.
And you're probably looking back at, hey, I don't deserve it because, I mean, God, I just failed you just the other day and why are you still blessing me in such a big way?
Mm.
And, you know, I could recall clearly that 3 churches would have reached out to me because I'm self-employed, right? And my company, I mean, we do major construction. And, you know, over that period of time, I would have expected my work to be very slow.
Right.
You know, and I was able to actually turn down grocery boxes and give it to other people that were really in need because some remarkable doors just began to open for me in some mysterious ways that I was totally blown away with.
Wow.
You understand? And, I mean, coming out with a single, with a song now, Ova Meh, Blessings Ova Meh, is just speaking, you know, what God has been doing in my life over this period of time. And I know probably it's not just me, but I know there are some people that could probably testify of the same. So I'm just like the member right now sitting in a church and they call for testimony time and I just can't sit down on my seat and not testify of the goodness of God. I just anxious to just take over.
Nice. So Ezekiel, before we jump into the song, I want you to give out your contact information if anyone needs to get in contact with you.
Well, definitely. You could catch me on Instagram at Ezekiel_musicct. And then, of course, you'll get me on Facebook and YouTube at Ezekiel Joseph. For sure, you can follow me there.
Nice. We're chatting with Ezekiel Joseph. He's here to drop a world premiere track, his offering of the word rhythm. Ezekiel, I want you to introduce your song to the world, man.
Trinidad and Tobago, whatever part of the world you're locked in from, the US, Guyana, Jamaica, Barbados, all over the world. I just want you to know right now, whatever you're going through, just know that the blessings of God make it rich and add it no sorrow. It's right on the doorstep. Just open the door and let it come in, man. Lock on the tune, man, DJ.
World premiere music, Ezekiel Joseph. Ah, that's some brand new music from the man, Ezekiel Joseph. Man, yes. Ezekiel, loving this one, man.
Thanks a lot, my legend.
It's a big, big song. Of course, I'm loving the message, and I'm sure it's going to be an encouragement to everyone that hears it, yeah?
Yes, 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 definitely. I trust in God for that.
Yeah, man. Any shout-outs you want to give before we wrap up?
Well, of course, I want to say big shouts to Action One Studios, Gatsunat, Vipro, Spread Fingers, the whole team at Action One Studios. You know, they have been really easy to work with. These are some of the most easy people. I mean, everybody that Mark Isaacs. I mean, come on, how could I forget Mark Isaacs? This is the guy that did the background vocals.
Oh,
yeah,
all right, all right, all right.
Yes, yes, yes. Also, Tori Butis, who did the artwork and the lyric video, everything. You know, big shout out to him, because I mean, if you saw the artwork, you would see a lot of colors. Colors are just like popping.
Yeah, you know, and this
is actually the first time I worked with these fellas, and it was really an amazing experience.
Oh, beautiful. All
yes,
right.
Yes, yes.
And of course, we're expecting some more stuff from you before the year is out, right?
Of course. Man, I've been working, man.
All right,
and as I just said, the song, God has been good. And DJ Mika, I want to say special thanks to you so much for even opening the door for us to be, you know, a part of your segment today.
Yeah, man. All right, blessings to you, Ezekiel. Quickly.
Have a blessed day, my brother.
Before you go, give out your contact information one more time.
You could get me on Instagram at Ezekiel_musictnt. You'll get me on Facebook at Ezekiel Joseph. On YouTube, Ezekiel Joseph as well. And also, before I forget, my wife, my beautiful wife, who has been supporting
me. We was waiting.
In everything.
We were waiting.
If I don't do this, I will can't hang up the phone. So special thanks and love to my beautiful wife, Kezia and Joseph, and my handsome son, Hezekiah, who has always been there neck on neck with me.
I was just about to ask if you're a father as yet. So I want to
say
happy Father's Day to you, Ezekiel.
Thanks very much. And hey, DJ Mickey, I know I just say this. Tomorrow, I'm actually celebrating my birthday. Sean, this is actually a birthday release, because Sean Daniel's birthday is today and
yes,
my birthday is tomorrow.
Wow.
You know, so we actually planned this release, yes.
So is it kind of a curious question, as your birthday is going to be happening on Father's Day, does that mean you're going to be getting one gift?
Usually I get two.
Well, trust me, if you forgot to shout out your wife, you would have gotten no gifts.
Yes, 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 definitely. That's why I say make sure.
All right, man,
and
blessings.
Make mention of that. Have a blessed day, my brother.
Blessings, man.
Take care.